Good afternoon, Goddessmen, RTW Academy. This is Maron Moshe and the fourth grade class. Give me a big hand, everybody. We are wearing these crazy hats, and with us, she's in eighth grade actually. This is Jaden, and she's the president of the student council. And Jaden, why are we wearing crazy hats? What happened this week?
Spirit Week. And this Spirit Week, I've seen a lot of participation from everyone. Specifically, this class has been really great. And I think it's the most we've had since I was in like fifth grade.
Absolutely, it was a great week. And every day, Jaden, every day was a different theme, right?
Yeah.
All right, and one day, oh, maybe I say this at the end. Okay, so who's gonna tell me their favorite day? Dylan, what was your favorite day of the week?
Crazy hat.
Crazy hat. I see you have a crazy hat.
Yeah.
Jacob, what's your day?
Sports day.
Sports day. Where's Chava Miriam? Look at the camera. Chava Miriam, what's
pajama
your...
Pajama day.
Pajama day. And I had... Rega, I had another one. Who was that? No. Rega. I had...
Hannah.
Go ahead, Hannah.
Mismatch day.
Mismatch day. And Rega, Eitan, you tell... Look at the camera, Eitan, and tell everybody what this class win. This class won something.
The class theme.
The class theme. And what was your theme?
Yeah.
All right. That was one. You won first place. Big hand to both. So everybody, first of all, everybody, say thank you to Jaden. It's her group. It's the student council who came up with the idea. So say thank you.
Thank you.
And this was one of the best Spirit Week of ever. So thank you everybody very much. And say, have a great Spirit Week.
Have a great Spirit Week.
Have a spiritual Shabbat Shalom!
Have a spiritual Shabbat Shalom!
Wave, 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 wave.
Bye!